Mia Farrow has a much larger family than almost any other celebrity. Despite having 14 children, she has also experienced tragic losses. There has long been speculation as to what circumstances led to Tam's Larks and Thaddeus deaths, but Mia never specifically commented on it. Now on Twitter, Farrow wants to put an end to the vicious rumors once and for all, which clarifies why she hasn't yet made any clear statements about the passing of her three children. As a mother of 14 children, my family means everything to me. While I chose a career that placed me in the public arena, most of my children have elected to live very private lives. I respect each of their wishes, which is why I am selective in my social media posts. She said the Twitter post was to preserve the memory of her deceased children, her grandchildren, and that of any family who has also struggled with the loss of a child. Afterwards, the actress talks about the causes of the death of her adopted children: Tam, Lark, and Thaddeus. Tam had passed away 2000 at the age of 17 from an accidental prescription drugs overdose related with the horrible migraines she endured and her heart condition. Lark was 35 when she reportedly succumbed in 2008 from complications of HIV/AIDS, which he had contracted from a previous partner. At the age of 29, Thaddeus took his own life when his relationship abruptly ended, according to Mia Farrow. In conclusion, Mia writes that although her family has had to deal with such misfortunes, their lives today are full of love and joy.